This is Plei Me, the American Special Forces camp in the Central Highlands under siege by Viet Cong guerrillas. Lasted 8 days. 8 days of almost continuous bombardment. Water was tightly rationed, and survival depended largely on supplies by parachute. Recovering them from outside the camp area was extremely hazardous. Helicopters had to run the gauntlet of snipers as they came in to take out the wounded and the dead. Believed that the siege was carried out by a whole regiment of Viet Cong, some 2,000 men. At times, their attacks were halted only 20 yards from the perimeter. Then American airborne troops were sent in, but it wasn't until the Americans and South Vietnamese began an aerial bombardment of Viet Cong positions that the siege was finally broken. Cong retreated, they left some 450 dead behind them.